Hi, this is Ann Holmes with No Sewing Until You Quilt It. I wanted to show you one of our latest projects that I've been working on, and we produced some YouTube videos on building the design, designing the quilt, and then constructing it. But I wanted to show you the finished results. So this was called Dance Until Dawn, and it was a fun project to do. It was challenging. Okay, I wanted to point out a few things. For the skirt on this dancer here, I first had different reds in here, but then it looked like a striped skirt rather than all one nice red dress. So I took some tips from my stained glass background. In stained glass, you could do a garment or something all with the same glass, but the lead lines separated the pieces. So in this, what I did is I took some dark red fabric and put some skinny pieces in there to separate the pattern piece, so it looks like it's all one color dress, but it has some nice flowy lines to it. And then the arm, at first, we stitched the arm on the quilting, and we didn't like that. The lines didn't look good on the arm, so we just put some batting under this and put a patch. It's patchwork, right? So we just put a new arm over the top of that and just outline stitched it and just did a little tiny minimal stitching in here, so her arm was smooth. It didn't look like corduroy like her pants, the pants. Another idea I had, this is Dance Till Dawn, but they had to be dancing with some light. And originally I did want to put some light bulbs in the trees. And then later on I talked to my friends about adding the string, and they kind of discouraged me from doing that. But I went ahead and did it. Sometimes you ask for advice, but you just follow your own instincts, and I thought it helped this design a lot by just top stitching down some ribbons for the string of the lights taking it through the tree. Anyway, it was a fun project to do, and I just wanted to show you the finished results. Thank you.